All right, so I get this question a lot. And by the way, remember, there are no stupid questions, just stupid answers. Why are school bus rims black? Well, let me explain you something. This bad boy is sitting on 22 and a half inch rims, basically rolling on dubs. You 90s kids will get that. Anyway, it's a steel rim. So most steel rims are painted black. You know, if your mom or dad buys the base model car, it doesn't come with aluminum rims, it comes with steel rims, they're painted black. Black's a very easy color, it's very cheap. So that's what they do. Now, if your company or district has a little bit of money and they want to be fancy, they may have invested in the chrome wheels, which look very classy, I might add. And some school buses even come with body color paint match wheels. So they're yellow, just like the bus. Just kind of weird. I don't know, to me that looks kind of dumb, but to each their own. I forgot to add, my favorite wheels are the chrome ones, but not these. These are actually hubcaps. They actually fit right over the black wheel. These are the actual chrome rims. And these are my absolute favorite.